Hello friends, welcome back to a new session, and today I'm gonna to tell you about one of the luxurious products of Asian Paints. This is a Royal Glitter. So actually this product will give you a luxurious finish once you apply on a substrate. So generally this is a acrylic water based product for interior walls, and it looks like a pearl. And you can say metallic finish as well. So it will give you both luxurious finish and very simple and glittery kind of finish. So if you guys looking for a product and if you want to apply this kind of product on your interior walls, so really it will be very it will give you very glittery and shimmery finish that will really reflect a very smooth and durable finish to your walls. So this product actually Asian Paint recently launched, and it is a costly, but it will give you a very protective and aesthetic look to your wall. So first we know what is a glitter paint actually. So here I'm gonna discuss about the generally about glitter paint, what are they and what they provide. So glitter paint actually they provide a multi-dimensional shimmery shimmer to your balls more without the mass of glitter. So glitter actually this is nothing, it looks like a powder. So once we add glitter powder in our paint, then it will give you a metallic and glittery finish and in a multi-dimensional shimmer to your walls. So how it will look like? It will look like this, this and this. And it leaves behind a beautiful, durable, long-lasting glittery shimmers that like effect perfect for making a statement in bedrooms. So means these are areas where you can apply this kind of paint, generally for children's bedroom, because you know that children's want something more luxurious coatings and something more glossy coatings. So on that, on children's room you can apply this kind of product, and kitchens as well, and wall and bathrooms. So bathrooms means at mirror areas or corner areas you can apply this kind of product. And really it will give you luxurious finish. And the product can be applied by brush, roller or spray gun. Means there's no limitations how we have to apply. There are three methods with those you can apply this product on your walls, like a brush, roller or spray. So these are spray gun actually it's difficult, but brush and roller it's easy to wipe from any soap. You can and use it by yourself as well, and it's very easy with clean with soap and water. Means if your paint has become dirty and any kind of stains, any kind of thing is there and you want to remove from the coating, you can just easily clean up with the water and soap, and it can dries for touch up 1 hour, and easily if you want to full dry, so it will take for that 2 to 4 hours to become fully cure. And generally use light even coat to build desired glitter coverage. Means to get a desired glitter coverage you have to apply the coat whatever they whatever product in their claims they are mentioned. So the results is slightly textured and low profile finish. So this kind of finish you will get after the curing of this kind of paint. So the film will be looking textured and low profile finish, means it won't be more glossy. It will give you matte or something of scenes around 6 to 14 unit. So as I already told, after the applying it will look like this and this, means very attractive to your eyes. So now we'll discuss about the Asian Royal Glitter Paint. What is this and what this kind of like finishes it provides. So actually Asian paint royal glitter, it's a emulsion paint and fully acrylic interior water based paint that provides a luxurious metallic finish and a silky glowing appearance to your walls. So how it looks actually, here I mentioned some pictures. This is a like bathroom, how it will look, and this is a like means bedrooms walls, and how it will look before, it's looking like this, and after it will look like this, like this. So it will give you very perfect and luxurious finish, and that will look for your eyes as well as for anybody, look very silky glowing appearance. So if you want to looking that any product that will give you this kind of finishes, so you can go with the Asian Royal Glitter Emulsion Paint. So now we'll discuss what are the benefits of the Royal Glitter Paint. Means because we know that when we go to buy a product, so we have to know what is the benefits, then we can buy, right? So first one is a green assurance, means this is a low BOC product, follows all the standards, and the absence of any harmful chemical result, means there is no harmful chemicals that can react with your body and it will be unhygienic for your health. And very low odor, because this is an interior product, so this is having very low odor, because if it is having more odor, it can just impact on your health. Then second one is a Teflon surface protector. So Teflon surface protector actually fortifies your walls. Fortifies means it strong your walls against tough stains. Stains may be like coffee and lipstick, paint, pencil, and increase durability and reinforces the strength of the paint peel. Means it will increase the durability. Teflon, we know that Teflon is having hydrophobic characteristics. So mostly it will prevent hydrophilic stains to penetrate from the to the substrate, and almost it will reflect all kind of stains like lipstick, pencil, pen, possible markers and all, and it will give you very good durability as well, and it will reduce the penetration of water as well. Then antibacterial and antifungal shield. So antibacterial, as we know that nowadays customer want those kind of paint to apply on your interior walls, those are having very good antibacterial and antifungal shields, because these, if you paint not having these properties, it can impact generally for children's health, negative impact on children's health, and they may sick because of the this touching the paint walls again and again. So generally this kind of properties should be there in your paint. So I want to tell you that Royal Glitter Paint designed to prevent fungal growth as well on your walls, any kind of like fungal growth, it could be like yeast, mold, and it also offers a unique antibacterial shield. Means once you apply the product on a substrate, there will be no bacterial growth after applying this product. So lead free guaranteed, and it's not having lead, because we know that lead is carcinogenic material, and it could be cause for cancer. So in this product they are mentioning that this product is not having any lead kind of material. Now we have to know what are the features of the Royal Glitters, why we have to buy this product. And so first one is a washability. So means best in class, means washability means it's easy to clean. As I already told, you can clean this product if it is dirty, if it is stains are there on your walls, you can very clean very easily with the water and soap. And second one is a colors available, means how many colors are available. So if you are looking for colors, so there are four 43 sets are available as per Asian glitter cards. So this is a glitter cards. So you can see here gold is there, silver is there, then different kind of bock rack, black, white, and different kind of sets are available. So you can go with that whatever you want to apply on your walls. And coverage. So coverage is one of the most thing. Like if you are going to buy a product, you have to know what coverage, how much your paint you have to buy to cover your walls, how much area you want to cover with that product. Means so actually normal for masonry surfaces by brushing or roller, if you are going to apply, then the first coat it will take it will cover 250 to 270 square feet in a 1 liter, and two coats if you are going to apply, then its coverage will be 135 to 155 square feet per liter. It depends on the coats. So how many coats you are going to apply, so generally two coats or three coats you have to apply, because in one coat you want to get a perfect simply kind of finish or aesthetic look. So that's why you have to apply two or three coats. So the coverage will be 135 to 155 square feet per liter. So it's almost having very good coverage. You can it will give you like a very cost effective product properties than a finish. So it's having low sheen finish. Low sheen finish, it's having a, if you will talk about in gloss, then it's having 8 to 14 at 60 angle. Means the gloss level will provide 8 to 14 at 60 degree, and it will give you very smooth finish. So totally we'll talk about the product features, quality, and all other things like benefits. So it's a very good product had launched by Asian Paints, because we know that customer want different kinds of luxurious finish on your on the interior walls. So this is one of the best product available in the Indian market. If you want to buy this product, you can go for Asian shop, Asian Paint shop, and you can buy it. It will be available all time. And really, if you don't have any idea, so in that material safety data sheet and technical data sheet, you can just know how to apply this product and how many coats you have to apply for this product. So thank you guys. If you have any question, you can just comment, you can put a comment in a comment box. And thanks for watching the video, and this is for today. So let's stop. Thank you.